Police are scouring video footage to find the people responsible for planting anti-Semitic messages in plastic bags filled with rocks. Chancellor Robert Jones, who wrote students and said, quote, these messages are offensive, outrageous, and they represent unacceptable attacks on members of our Jewish community. Sneaking around and delivering hateful, hurtful, and racist messages in little plastic sandwich bags filled with gravel is a cowardly and craven way to spew hate and division in our community.